At Alhambra Airport, San Francisco, California, summer of 1935, four engines of massive China Clipper warm up. Plane's crew of six is ready for historic flight under command of Captain Edwin Musick. Carload of gas is taken aboard as ship prepares to wing her way across the broad Pacific. First stop, Honolulu. Ground crews of big flying boat get land wheels away and she's off on record-making journey, a veritable Paul Bunyan of the skies. Ahead lies Hawaii, Manila in the Philippines, and finally the far-off coast of China, and nothing below but water. 8,000 trackless miles of rolling, tossing ocean. High over yet unfinished Golden Gate Bridge, the China Clipper soars to new heights, new distances in aviation.